Okay, this is a side note. This video, my hair and my makeup, my face, just all of this doesn't look good. This video, I woke up and I didn't feel like doing anything with my hair or makeup, so like this is probably the worst I'll ever look on YouTube. And you know what? I'm sorry. Sometimes you gotta deal with that. I wasn't camera ready today, so you know. On with the video. Hey guys, I'm back. It's me, Georgia Hensley, and today I'm doing the Getting to Know Me tag. Yay! And I have the questions up on the computer. I don't know how many I'm going to do, but my phone died and I just charged it for a little bit, and I think it's at like 15%, so I'm going to try and make this quick. It'll probably still be a long video anyway. Okay, am I named after anyone? First question. I am named after my grandpa. His name was George, and my mom and my dad's names start with J, Jeff and Jamie. And they wanted their child, because I'm an only child, matter of fact. They wanted their child to have a J in their name, start with a J. So they named me Georgia, and my name is spelled J-O-R-J-A. Where were you born? I am born and raised in Ohio. Not going to stay here when I get older. I have plans to go to probably Boston, so when I get older. Which of your parents are you more like? I look like my dad, but I think I act more like my mom. Lots of people say me and my mom talk alike, but me and my dad look like exactly the same. Favorite holiday destination? Well, in the future, I think 2020, I want to go to the New Year's Eve thing in New York with my cousins, which would be really fun. We just started thinking about doing that, and we might. So that's one of the things I want to go to for a holiday destination. Favorite way to pass time is probably watching videos on YouTube or watching TV shows. Are you a dog or cat person? I'm a dog person. Cats and I just don't really get along. It's not me, it's the cats. But cats are fine though. I just prefer dogs. Am I scared of heights? Yes, but not really bad. It just depends on what I'm doing. What is the last book you read? I'm just going to say the book I'm reading now. I'm reading Milk and Honey, and then I think the other one's called The Sun and Her Flowers. They're by the same author. I forget the author's name, but the books are really good. There's poetry books. Do I have any pets? I used to have a bulldog named Hank, but unfortunately died a few years ago. And that was, next question is the name of your first pet. Best physical feature? I really like my eyes. I don't know why. But, because I feel like they change color. Favorite color? I was thinking about this the other day. I do not really have a favorite color. I used to really like navy for some reason, but now it's just, I like lots of colors. Favorite music genre is probably alternative / indie. I really listen to anything, but that's probably the genre I listen to the most. I like rap a little bit and pop. Do you have a tattoo? No, I'm only 15, but I think the day I graduate, I'm going to go get matching tattoos with my two cousins that are girls. We're going to get I'm going to have a star, like a little star. My oldest one is going to get the sun, and then the one that's like the middle of the three of us in age is going to get a moon. So we already have it all planned out. What was the first concert you ever attended? It was either this Dora musical or a Barney thing. It was a long time ago. I'm pretty sure it was Dora. I don't know. I go to lots of concerts each year, so it's sort of hard to remember. Favorite subject in high school? Probably, I'm bad at biology because it feels like it's basically a college class, but it's not. It's an honors class, but it feels like a college class. But I like the challenge, so. Least favorite subject is probably religion, because we go in there,
We meditate for 5 to 10 minutes, and then we just talk about politics or just random things going on in the world. We don't actually talk about religion. Who's your favorite musician? I like 21 Pilots, Kalani, Tyler the Creator, Kelly Uchis, I think that's how you say her name, or somebody else. I forget. But I like those four. Favorite actress is probably Sarah Paulson. I really like her. I like American Horror Story, so that's why I like her. The first app that I check when I wake up in the morning, it's my alarm clock. I don't use social media much, but it's the alarm clock to turn my alarm off. But if we're talking social media wise, I probably check Snapchat first, because everybody wakes up so early and then they send streaks out. And then I hate one thing, this is a public service announcement, but if we do not have a streak on Snapchat, please do not send me the streaks picture, because I don't like streaks. I only have them with about 5-10 people, and it's because I made them a long time ago, and I don't want to hurt people's feelings, because they try and think that they have to have streaks with everybody in their friends list. It's not me, it's you. What app do you use the most? Probably Safari. I like looking things up, because I always have things that come to my mind that's like, oh, I can just look this up online and find the answer. What are my hobbies? I enjoy playing my ukulele. I don't know. I talk about my ukulele a lot because it's really fun. I don't know. It's just, on a scale of 1 to 10, rate your fashion sense. I feel like if I have good fashion sense, honestly, like, it doesn't look good right now, but I usually have good fashion sense. So probably an 8, I'm saying. Driving skills, I get my temps in May, I think, because my birthday is November 17th. I think it's probably about 5. I've driven before, but I don't know what the buttons do in the car. I don't know if that's important or not. I know which one's the gas and which one's the brake. And I know the radio, obviously. But I have 4. Cooking skills? -100. It's very bad. I'm going to make a story time soon of a few years ago when our old house was up for sale. I decided to make a grilled cheese in the toaster, and our house almost caught fire. I'm not going to say it did, and there might have been a little flame, and I was home alone, but I'm saving that for a story time. What are some of my bad habits? Chewing my nails. I do that a lot. Not as much as I used to, but like, I didn't chew them for a while, and then midterms came up and like had me so stressed out, so I just started chewing them again. I don't really chew them anymore. I stopped recently. What do I want to do for a living? When I go to college, I want to get a degree in healthcare and do something with that. I don't really know what yet, because there's lots of stuff I'm looking at within healthcare. And right now, there's going to be my Instagram and Snapchat up on the screen, because I'm done with this. I went through all the questions I wanted to go through. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like the video if you enjoyed it. Comment down below what you would like to see, and if you have any questions that I didn't answer in this video. And subscribe if you want to see my beautiful face pop up on your phone more often, or whatever you're watching this on. And I think the bell button, I think that's notification. So if you want to click that, and whenever I upload, you'll get a notification. Go ahead. Oh, I need some water. I am parched.
Okay, I forgot to film an outro, but thank you guys so much for watching. And also, thank you for the 45 subscribers I think we have. We're really close to 50, so hopefully this video will get to 50, and then we'll reach for 100. And have a blessed day.